Introducing the challenger from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man known as Sting.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Firing you. simply cannot deny the magnitude of this match right here.
Well, the interest level always seems to kick up a notch whenever the title's on the line. But tonight, given who the champ is defending against, seems to come with even more intrigue.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started. Judging from the reaction these superstars just received, I'm willing to bet the WWE Universe here in Erie, Pennsylvania will be making their way to the merchandise stand after this one. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. And his body hit like a ton of... Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit?
Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from...
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
The haunting sound of the bell tolling followed by the roar of the WWE Universe can only mean one thing. The Undertaker and his powers from the dark side are upon us. On a side note, I think with The Undertaker would make a phenomenal guest on my critically acclaimed show, Culture Shock, exclusively on the WWE Network.
That's a ratings one.
I just thought I'd mention that.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power! Gets him with a knee there.
The lightning, the flames of hell, the smoke, all of it. It's just the beginning of the most awe-inspiring figure sports entertainment will ever know. The mighty Undertaker. And by the way, Corey, what a subtle way to...
He can do it here.
And a fast kick out from Sting.
Nice kick out there.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Lands the impressive DDT.
Back inside the ring now.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, and a bumpy landing.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look at Sting making his moves. With a pile driver.
He's in complete control now.
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
Can he do it here?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
I think Sting is done playing.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
That almost came out of nowhere.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
He might just win this thing right here.
And he goes for the pin.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
The impact of that sounded like a high-speed automobile accident.
No countering that overhand punch. The clothesline finds the mark. And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Uh-oh, the tide might be turning.
I'm liking what I see right now from Sting.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
He's looking for the win. Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
The Undertaker got him there.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Connects with a knee drop. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
It could be over here. One. Two.
I think that kickout surprised everyone.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
And he delivers a crushing bulldog.
Can he score the pin?
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet,
you're absolutely right.
Reverses that one. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up.
Hit with a swinging neck breaker. Painful. His shoulders are down.
Two.
And Undertaker powers his way out.
Are you kidding me? The Undertaker laughs at stuff like that.
I think Sting is done playing.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
History might be made here.
is a one-man gang in there.
This could do it.
One. Two.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Here he goes for the win. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He got it. No, kick out at two.
Wow, I thought Sting was done for, but he had other ideas. Still kicking here.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Sting got the worst end of that stick.
On his stomach, Boston Crab! Boston Crab locked in!
Battling to get the upper hand.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Rough landing on that one. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Not so fast. Made him pay there. He's calling for it.
Turnbuckle.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
And Finn Balor might have just secured the victory.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Choke slam!
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a...
And this has got to be it.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
The Undertaker just gets his shoulder up.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Pile-driver!
That might have done it, Cole.
This should do it right there. Two! The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And he delivers a spirited elbow. He's in trouble.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He may be down for good.
That would, he may get the three count right there.
Two! That's it. Wait, only two! Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
The Dragon Sleeper stretches the neck and spine like no other. Looking for the finish. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Here we go.
The Undertaker is setting it up.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Ow, that hurt. Unleashing it for the second time now. Oh, and he reverses it.
Nice job by Sting.
And his elbow finds the mark. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Oh, he turns it around. He's not going to like this. Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
For a while there, it looked like Sting had nothing left.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sting.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.